This way.
Oh, is Shenzhen always crowded like this?
Yeah, because there are 4 universities around here.
Really? What's yours?
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd.
Yonsei is the oldest private university in Korea. I guess it has its 125th anniversary this year.
And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall.
Juhee, I have a question. Why do you go to grad school? I mean, you already have your job as a librarian.
I wanted to study more about information services since last year when I started working in the research support team.
Oh, is that what you're majoring in?
No, I'm majoring in library and information science. Information services is a part of it. Yonsei has one of the best curriculums with the longest department history.
Into the sky, do you think time went past me by?
Are these buildings the library?
Yes, these buildings are all connected and the facilities are really nice.
You know, I was kind of surprised when you said you were a librarian.
Why?
Well, you don't look like a librarian. I don't want to be rude, but it seems boring.
Should I be mad or happy? I know that many people think like that. It just upsets me. Some people even ask me how many books I usually read.
Oh, I was about to...
Well, we don't read the books, we just work with them. It depends on what your job is, but I personally don't even need to look at them because I spend most of my time searching web databases.
Like these, when I think of you, I wonder if you ever think of me. Everything's so wrong, don't belong, living in your precious memory.
You sound like you're always working or studying.
No way. My friends and I used to play music and sing during the festivals.
Festivals?
Yeah. There are 2 big ones. One is the annual university festival and the other is the sport matches with some other universities. It's so exciting. I'm sure you'll love it.
Cause I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by
now? Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I just see you
tonight. Do you think I can study here too?
Sure. You could be an exchange or a visiting student. Also, there are international summer school and colleges.
What if I just want to learn Korean?
Then rest the 2-hour Korean Language Institute school. It has a great reputation.
Thanks. I'll definitely think about it. Do we need to take this video any longer?
No, we are almost done. By the way, thank you so much. I couldn't do it without your help.
No problem. Let's go drink later.
Okay.
So, why did you make this video?
Well, it was an assignment for a class.
Okay, well, how did it go?
It was a new experience and a good chance to promote the library and information science department. Thank you for watching this.
Parts of this video came from the official promotion video clip of Yonsei University. You can watch the whole version of those parts on the Yonsei University website, www.yonsei.ac.kr.